后你之前也赢过香口签嘛，然后今天再赢一次，现在有什么感受呢？
我觉得今天能够再战胜他，自己还是比较激动的吧，因为他现在是世界排名第一，然后我觉得自己跟他打的心态是非常好的，去冲击他，然后自己主要是想展现年轻运动员的拼劲，把最好的自己发挥出来就好了。
I'm very excited today to win Akane Yamaguchi because he's one of the top players.And then I'm mentally prepared for today's game. Yeah. We know that Shang Kouqian has a strong offense. So, how do you deal with his strategy today? What is your strategy?
我觉得今天自己打得比较耐心吧，因为场地还是会有一点点顺逆风的，所以我觉得自己在顺逆风的战术上执行的是比较果断的。然后在赛前，因为对他也打过，而且他也打过很多比赛，对他有一定的了解，所以在对他的进攻的线路上会有准备吧。
I have studied about Yamaguchi's her playing style.So I have done some preparation, and then I'm playing with a very patient today against her. That's why I can win this match.
If you can compare the both games, the first game and the second game, what was there any change to how Yamaguchi played today in the first and second game?
How different?
Is there any difference in how she played?
Okay. 今天打了两局嘛，你觉得今天第一局和第二局三口剑打得怎么样？
因为第一局我是在顺风边，然后他可能刚上来，因为我会加速攻的比较多，然后他可能刚开始开局投入的状态速度不会很快，所以有一些球没有防住，但是他在第一局的后半段就是速度起来加速之后，我会变得很难打，而且他也是就是速度会比较快的，非常能跑的一个对手，所以我觉得自己在第一局后面会遇到很大的困难。对对，第二局相对就是因为他在顺风会比较难控制一点，然后自己主要是耐心的把他的球接到，然后他自己会出现一些着急啊，会先犯错。
In the first game, at the beginning of the first game, I try to adjust to the her tempo, and then at the end of the first match, Yamaguchi she played very fast to the for the attack, and yep, I try to adjust my tempo. That's why I can win the first match. In the second match, I feel a little bit difficult, hard to control the shuttle, but I play more patient in the second game. Yep.
Tomorrow she could either face Han Se-young or He Bingjiao.
Two different players, but also to be better. 明天你会对上两个对手吗？就是自己的队员、队长或者是安泽亚。那您这两个
I will adjust my strategies based on what I will face the opponent I will face tomorrow. But I will more focus on myself, how I mentally and physically prepare for tomorrow's match.
Thank you. 谢谢，
谢谢。